So hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to tell you how to download Redux mode in GTA 5. It's a best graphics mode in GTA 5 for free. So I'm going to tell you the installation process. Everything I'm going to tell you and give you a proof that how much GTA 5 looks, the textures, the graphics has improved. So now let's move on to the video. So first I'm going to tell you what installation modes you need or what things you need to install. Before that, you just see the subscribe button, click on that, like the video, please do that. Okay, so first, open any browser, I'll give you these three modes and one software you need to download. Okay, I'm going to tell you. First, you need to download OpenIV. So, you need to download OpenIV. Then, when your OpenIV is downloaded, you just search here, OpenIV. I've already installed, that's why this UI is different for you. First time when you install it, it will ask you the GTA5 directory where you need to locate it, and when you just locate it, it will open like this. So first main thing, you need to click on the edit mode and do it, please open it, otherwise your installation process of Redux will not be completed at all. So when you click on the edit mode and click yes, just go back and download these three softwares. First you need to download script.net, and yeah, make sure your GTA 5 should be modded. If it's unmodded, then Redux may not work, but you can still try it. I guess it will work. So community script.net, you need to download, click on download, then you need to download. Click you need to press another thing, and download. Now, when you have downloaded these two softwares, I'll tell you the installation process of Redux, the main mode, after installing the script.v and script.v.net. So, just locate where you have downloaded that. Extract these two softwares, and I've already extracted them. So now I'll delete extracted files. So now, when a script.v is extracted, given that you to bin, and listen carefully. Open a GTA 5 directory side by side. Open a GTA 5 directory side by side. Now you need to copy the script.v.dln and dlput 8.dln, not native trainer, otherwise your GTA 5 will crash. Only these two files in your GTA 5 directory copy. I've already pasted, that's why again I paste for you guys. Now you're going to do go on script.v is installed. Now you're going to do go on script.v.net. Now you're going to copy ASI script.v.net ASI the DLL and DLL. So you need to just copy these three files and paste it to GTA 5. Not one extra file and not one less file. Okay, replace the file destination alone. Now our script.v and script.v is installed. Now let's install Redux. Now we're going to read everything about GTA 5 directly. Now I'll give this all software link in the description. Click from there only. Otherwise, you're getting the big problem from the versions. So when you go to this link, I'll just click down in the description. You select a version, what version you want. So I'll select the latest version, because latest is already the best. So now GTA 5 Redux only unreleased. You can click here and download, click here, and then I'm going to download the zip, not the torrent file. If you have new torrent, you can install the torrent also. Now I'm going to install Redux, download here, and from here it's a big process of downloading that, and then I'm tick that off, and then your zip will be downloaded. I've already downloaded, that's why I'm not telling you downloading it. It's 3 GB file. Make sure if your internet is fast, it will download faster, or if your internet is not fast, download it from uTorrent first to download fast compared to the browser. Now I'm going to there. Bring the file download and go to Redux. When you extract the Redux, the file will convert to Redux. So I've deleted that. So guys, it was a big problem. I have not downloaded it. That's why again I downloaded it. I thought I have downloaded it. But actually, to show you guys, I've already deleted that. So now again I'm downloading it. So when it means verify you're not a, you know, just close this window and let it download in approximately 7 minutes. So I'll need to after download it. Till it's downloading, guys, make sure you subscribe and like the video because I make videos like this only. And if you're not installed Script2B and Script2B.net, make sure to install that. And if you have already installed installing ManyTrainer, make sure you update that. If it's not updated, the Redux graphic mode may not work. So yeah, let's get it downloaded. Okay guys, finally our Redux mode is going to download. So now we just need to extract Redux mode. So no password will be there in the extraction, so you don't have to worry. So it will take 40 seconds to 30 seconds to download because 30 GB is 3 GB file, so we need to after the downloadation means extraction process. Except a like and subscribe to the video. Okay guys, finally extraction is completed. Now I'll delete the extraction file. Now let's go to the extracted file. So now there is doing this file in the Redux installer OIV. Now open the open IV and click on the edit mode down. Now drag this Redux OIV into your OpenIV. Now we'll install. Show you a screen like this and you can click on install. And guys, you need to install it in the not game folder, in the modes folder. If you've created, not created it, please create it first and you'll get the option. You click on the modes folder. If you click on the game folder, your game will be crashed. So click on the modes folder only. And now install it. So it will take a bit time to install, like 5 to 6 minutes, or depending on the specs of PC. So mine is high end, so like it will take 5 to 6 minutes. And if it's low end, medium end, it's gonna take 20 to 30 minutes. So you have to wait. You know, I'll just pause the video for you all. So while there is a more problem that I just forgot one step to tell, but while your Redux mode is installing, okay, my install. So till that you need to go to the GDFile directory, just go here and then go to update x64 DLC packs, not data. You need to make a folder here called Redux mode, and now you don't need to drag anything here, just keep it like that. And now our mode is installed. So now let's open the game and see how the graphic looks and the textures look. So now let's finally we're gonna test. Click on Grand Theft Auto and now let's see how this textures look. Things gonna look very different. So now it's gonna just launch Rockstar games and all. So I'll just skip this totally, skip this and meet you in the game, guys. Okay guys, finally we have opened our GTA 5 and now let's see. Here we go. Oh my god guys, things are looking more nice. You can see the water, the textures, and this mod is only for medium and high end PC, not for low end PC. You can see fine hand, so it's very smooth for me. And you can see the water textures. I'll show you another grass. You can see the grass. You can see everything's looking nice. Frankly, it's not changed. That's a different thing. You can see everything's looking nice. Let's this plan. Looking superb. See, and I'll show you the graphics also. My graphics sets on high, very high. You can see that's why it's looking more nice. Ultra Pro Max graphics and video file. So I hope you like this video. If you like, give a thumbs up and bye guys.